Welcome home, honey. How was your day at work? Yeah, I know, right? It's been raining cats and dogs all day. But at least you're home now and can change into something comfy. Or nothing at all. Oh, I didn't say anything. And me? My day was good. I cleaned the kitchen and did some much-needed laundry, and then I made myself a delicious taco salad before settling down and playing some Animal Crossing. Only for a few hours. Hey, I was productive and did adult things today. I deserve this. Well, I guess I could put down my game and spare my baby some cuddles. Come here, sugar. You always smell so good. Yeah, I don't know why, but this cologne smells so unbelievably amazing. I'm literally addicted. You give such good hugs, baby. Here, let me grab this big blanket and we can actually get comfortable. Much better. I love wrapping my arms around you. Your skin is so silky smooth and soft. So lovely and kissable. Just like these lips. So, did anything interesting happen at work today? Ew, inventory day? I can see why you're so tired today. Was there a lot to do? Oh, really? Oh, you have a headache. Baby girl, I'm sorry. If I spoke softly, would that help?
sister. Oh, she's really great. She's so excited to study abroad this summer. How long is the program? It's a 6-week program, so she'll be back by the end of July in time for the fall semester. My dad has been reading all kinds of articles about the country. It's cute how invested he is in her trip. Don't feel bad about not saying much. I simply enjoy being in your presence. You could be working over at your desk in the living room, and I'd enjoy just sitting on the couch playing Animal Crossing beside you. Presentation. Is it worth a lot of your grade? Well, you've got nothing to worry about, cutie. Yeah, you're so capable and hardworking. You've been preparing for weeks, and you have a lot of great research. Listen, sweetie, stressing about your project isn't helping your headache. You need to relax. Relax, relax. Shh. Relax, relax. Is there anything I can do to help relieve this stress? I can remind you to take breaks from working and bring you snacks to give you energy to keep going. And water, of course. I could even listen to you present your information so you're well rehearsed when you give your presentation. stomach rumbling. Yeah, I heard it. Someone's hungry. How hungry are you? Because I know of a little something that's actually ready right now that you can eat. Oh, you're hungry, hungry. Well, what do you want to eat then? Italian, Mexican, American, Korean, Thai, Chinese, Korean. Okay, do we want to order in or go out? Yeah, definitely stay in. Summer was so fun. We took so many.